Brittis does the same thing again. Clark can't mark it. Offhand Stewie. Can't pull a high free. Marston flicks it out.
Oh, Ellis stands start.
He hit it well. First derby, massive moment.
And they look up at a bounty of the Eagles. They're right on their toes. Just when you thought they were going to get it run over and Dockers were going to absolutely smash them in the last half, it's back to 10 points the difference. And West Coast are doing all the attacking.